Hello, today we are going to talk about job presentation of and on very efficient solutions. So let's go into that. Okay, the contents. So today we are going to go like how, what is the name of the company and what is the task given, the job offer letter, the title of the job and all those things. So first thing, the company name is Verification Technologies. It is a trusted identity as a service specializing in identity verification and authentication through its patent solutions that utilizes AI, machine learning, computer visioning, and biometrics. The patent solutions are ProctorTrack, Remote Desk, VeriPass, and FreshHire. ProctorTrack helps students to give exams. Remote Desk is used by the employers while they are working remotely. VeriPass is used to verify their identity cards or knuckle scans, face scans. And FreshHire is used by the HR department for hiring purposes. So task given. In the training, they have taught us about the different types of LMS, how the ProctorTrack are integrated with it. They have given a brief about the issues faced by the students during the examination, and even they have taught us about the Slack groups, ProctorTrack dashboards, TeamViewer. If the student is unable to do or follow the instructions, then we can use TeamViewer to solve that query. And after training, we are logging to the ProctorTrack to accept and proctor the students while taking the exams. So this is the job offer letter and the joining was on 15th February 2021. So name of the technologies used for the product is like artificial intelligence, machine learning, computer visioning, and biometrics. Title of the job. The title of the job is data analyst or live proctoring. So we invigilate the exam data. We prepare reports of the daily work and closely coordinate with our development team to resolve the issues. And we maintain all the work in documentation. So the student flow of the diagram. So student log into the Humber. And then ProctorTrack is already integrated into their LMS. They log in through that. They do face scan, they do knuckle scan, and then they are on the start page. When they are on the start page, they are visible on our screen. So once they are visible on the screen, so we can view their whole screen, and then we need to accept their room scan. And then we need to provide them set of instructions and get their exam unlocked through Slack groups. There, the Humber team unlock their exam, and then we start our proctoring from then till the end of their exam. This is our new dashboard. See, you might be able to see the screen. You are able to see the face. Video feed of the students, and even if there is an online aid or if there is an issues, it is being seen in the infractions. The identification scan is like all the knuckle scan, face scan, identity scan, then the room scan, all the things are being there. And onboarding scan is the scan which has been done before starting the exam, like one day before or 2 days before. Okay, so these are the references I've been gone through, and I would especially thank to Ajinkya Dive Patil, through whom which I got introduced to Verification Technologies, and also for providing this job and a project as part of final semester. This job has helped me to gain great knowledge and also helped me to connect to the subjects learned into the college. Thank you so much, Ajinkya Dive Patil, and the people who are watching this video.